Trent Dilfer doesn't like when his players talk back.